more crowded than ever. I don't know if we're supposed to be wandering over here.
Well, I don't see why not.
But here are the tulip fields. Ooh la la. And then there's going to be a bunch of footage. No. Thoughts?
No.
She was just saying that you should come here before you die, but apparently
she there's a lot of really old people here, like, that are probably on their way out. So, one last stop.
You made it sound a lot more morbid than you did a little bit ago. Switched over to the GoPro, ran out of memory, so I'll have to get an SD card later. But here you go, more fun time, and you get a gimbal status. Woo!
Woo! That's me. That was my participation.
Tami facing fear number two.
Yeah, well, this is an old one. I'm afraid of the pointy white one. I could, like, splice you in half.
Do some serious damage?
Well, I'm sure it could, but it looks harmless. It looks like dainty.
It's quite crazy how busy it is here. Stuff's really cool, but 4 hours here is a very, very long time. Very long. Tami loves it though.
You don't love it? Is that what you were just telling the camera?
Saying 4 hours is a long time here.
Yeah, that's what somebody else said too, but...
I mean, I get it. It's flowers.
That's so nice.
I'm just saying. I'm bored.
We got an hour and a half still.
I know.
We still have so much to see.
Okay.
Look at there how pretty these pink giant tulips are.
There's your different perspective.
There's so much left to see.
In 30 minutes, the milk is thick enough to cut. And we cut the pudding with three special rotating blades. Na, nach ungefähr 30 Minuten ist der Milch wie ein Pudding. Wir schneiden den Pudding mit drei.
It's packed.
I'll watch that on TV.